the bard. Suck it! While you lasted. It's Aurelia!
Yeah, I don't know about this place. Kind of looks like a junkyard. Are you sure we can build something badass up in here?
Of course, bruv. The scavs make it look way worse than it is. First thing we need to do is restore the main power. Head over to the breaker room and see what's what. Through the window. Let me see if I can get the cover down. Those guys are rude. Looks like scavs have barricaded themselves inside. That security glass is vulnerable to cold. Reckon you should freeze and smash. Should be in this room. Just flip. Oh, sorry. That electrified the water. At least this place has power now.
That, good people, is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now. The first thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Well, let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little buggers pack quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scabs too, so be prepared. Lab. I'll walk you through the process. It should already be set up.
Ah!
Okay, just place the pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
There it goes. All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, now pick it up.
This looks deadly and expensive, and I need one.
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso. Flip that latch and the cage should open.
Is this the robot in question?
I was so close to finishing this when the scabs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
This constructor will be able to digistruct highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system. This is really happening! It's working! My old professor said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong!
And now look at me.
You want me inside that thing? I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Alright, let me think about it.
That's good, that's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
The targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that.
Not you.
Don't kill the scans. The Titans need to finish them off, or they won't calibrate.
I am a spectacular shot!
They're still attached to an experimental version of the dial power suit, so you'll need to separate them and get them into the crane system.
How about I take over the power suit, then walk the legs to where they can be assembled? Wouldn't that be easier?
Hey, that's not a bad idea. I didn't even think of that. It'll be a nice warm-up for you.
Let's see if this works! Oh, calm yourself! I have to get that friend! Now, what was I doing?
Strange. Arms, legs. Is this what it's like to be human? This is the worst.
All right, let's see what you can do.
Please, Brock! It would be hilarious! Prepare for the shatter!
Help! Oh, that wasn't so bad!
did, didn't I? Everything's lost like tears in a puddle. They just attack me on sight. Don't humans ever try talking to each other? This is what you do for a living? Sorry. Okay, I'm ready to detonate. Stand back.
Perfect, Felicity. Vault Hunter, can you use the controls to lower the torso onto the legs?
Yeah, this is gonna get awesome. Got awesome.
It's a brute, isn't it?
Instructions complete, finally! The shell just needs to go through testing in the diagnostics chamber. We'll be able to install the AI core Felicity there.
Laying the trap!
No, Jack, I really didn't enjoy killing those scavs. Maybe this is all a mistake.
How do I keep killing that thing?
Rotate the rails around. Head into that office and use the controls to get things moving again.
I want that big one dead!
Prototype is on its way to the testing chamber. Head on over there so we can install our AI.
Okie dokie, tiki tock, let's do this.
Nothing! Quiet down! Getting away.
Bloody hell, my kid. Nobody'll miss. Ow!
Stop moving, would you?
Exactly how long will it take to copy you?
Couple of days at the absolute most.
Too long. Zyperdon will have popped the moon like a zit by then. Look, I'm really sorry, kiddo. This is the only way. Vault Hunter, do it.
I don't feel particularly enthused about this.
Now, your cash ain't worth a thing.
Stuff. Anything that can help us in a fight. Trash the rest.
Felicity, I'm sorry.
I can hear myself dying. I can... There.
Stop it.
No!
If you want, that's what you'll get.
attack. Disable it, but don't destroy it.
It's over!
One more challenge shot in the face. I like you right there.
You should have just quit.
While you last it.
Some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, okay, not bad. But you know what? Appearances do matter. They need a little more... je ne sais quoi. Let's go with Hyperion Yellow.
Yes, sir!
That's what I'm talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Let me get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's. We'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Wonderful!
Here's where it gets fun.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.